We are off to a beautiful start here to your Monday morning as the sun continues to rise. Mostly clear skies out there and temperatures not too bad either. We had a really nice weekend with some comfortable conditions, especially in the morning hours, but we are now on a heating trend over the next couple of days. 73 degrees right now here in Jackson. Again, we have a little bit of some cloud cover, but definitely not blocking the sunshine this morning. All quiet here for much of the deep south, especially over eastern parts of the deep south here. We do have some rain and storm activity moving across parts of Oklahoma and into Arkansas this morning. All of that cloud cover will start to dissipate as the sun continues to rise. And the rain also will as well. We're not expecting any rain and storm activity throughout the day today, but possibly later in the week. Temperatures at the moment, upper 60s to low 70s. Again, not too bad out there. 73 degrees here in Jackson. And typical August heat is the story here for the next few days. High pressure is in control, which means hot and humid conditions will persist this week. Lots of sunshine, and then temperatures will be nearing that 100 mark as we get into the middle half of this upcoming week. For now, into 96 today and then 98 degrees by Tuesday. And we certainly will be feeling like the triple digits right at 101 today and then into that 110 range going into Thursday and Friday. Definitely expecting to be our warmest days of this week. So if you have any outdoor activities planned, if you're working outdoors this week, maybe you have practice after school, definitely want to grab that water bottle as you're headed out the door and find the shade as much as possible. If not the shade, then definitely want to be finding the air conditioning. High pressure is expecting to stay in control of our weather, so hot and dry again is going to be the story. Now, depending on where this high ends up setting up is going to be dependent on if we see any rain and storm activity or not. So as for now, later parts of the week, it does look like the best chances for rain look to be north, northeast Mississippi, parts of Alabama, Tennessee, all the way up into the Midwest. But if this high pressure shifts any more towards the west, that's going to allow for rain chances, for better rain chances for central and south Mississippi. So as for now, rain chances very isolated, slim to none for the first few days this week. Rain really isn't going to be picking up until about that Thursday, Friday time frame, but again, very few and far between. Not expecting enough rain across the area. We desperately do need the rain here, and it's just not really in the 7-day forecast. This is what it looks like. Again, lots of sunshine, hot, humid conditions, with temperatures getting to about 99 through the end of the week.
Let's go.